Hey guys, and so today I'm with you.
Hey guys!
Hey! And we're going to Music Midtown. Woo! Yeah. We're getting dressed right now, so the fit.
Sheen, Brooklyn's, Papaya, my mom.
Your feet? Is that what you said? Your mom? Oh. Fit! Go!
Oh, Urban Outfitters, Papaya.
Yeah.
And then I don't know what else.
Okay, great. And my fit is Reagan's Closet. Shout out Reagan for this shirt. Kirsten's Closet for these shorts. Kirsten did my hair. My earrings are from Ella's in Richmond Hill. And
this is the first time I've actually wearing my own.
But yeah, so we are leaving around 1:30-ish, and we are going to, what's it called? Piedmont Park. To go to Music Midtown in Atlanta. If you don't know what Music Midtown is, it's kind of like Coachella. Like, it's a big music festival with a bunch of artists that come. So today we're seeing Miley. Is Maroon 5 or Miley today?
Maroon 5.
Maroon 5. And we're seeing Miley tomorrow. There's a bunch of other people. I'll vlog the whole thing. But yeah, so that's what we're up to. I got up this morning and got dressed at my place and then came to Kirsten and Lane's, and Kirsten did my hair. And yeah, so that's what we're up to, but we're leaving around 1:30, and the first person we're seeing is Girl in Red, so I'm super excited to see her, but yeah.
Hey, we glittered up.
Alex, you wanna be in the vlog?
I'll be the vlog.
Hey, say hey. Yeah, oh yeah, I put in my hair.
I feel like I should like really be a vibe, but I don't like to get all
out. Yeah, well, I was gonna shower tonight anyway, so. Hi!
We made it.
So we're at Music Midtown.
Hey!
And we're waiting to see Girl in Red. Me and Lane are so excited.
I love Girl in Red.
We love Girl in Red.
That's like, probably expected from me, but I do love it.
It's because of my, yeah. We're here. We're excited. Are you excited?
So excited.
Yeah, we don't know any of these people around us, but it's okay. It's okay. So, yeah.
So let this die. Able to look you out of the eyes and say I'm not the consolation prize. Oh, I can be your midnight love.
She was great. She sang We Fell in Love in October. Yeah, like in love.
She was like so awkward and cute.
Oh my god. Anyways, so but now we're walking to who are we going to see?
I don't know.
Going to see who?
I made that up.
Oh, okay. I don't know who we're going to see, but later we're going to see 21 and we're going to see Maroon 5 and a few other people. But
we are on the fence right now waiting for 21 Savage to come on.
Look, okay, it's a little rough, guys. Started at the front, got hot, had to dip.
I had to tell these people that I was gonna have to throw up so I could get over by this fence, and they all believed me.
They did. They were like, she was like, oh no, and I was like, it'll be okay.
She played it off, and it was dad. She said, yeah, she'd get an Oscar.
It worked too. And I was like, oh my god, girl, get over there. I'm like, I know.
We have places to breathe.
Look, fence is our best friend. I also want to know what qualifies those people in the yellow shirt to be staff, because I want to be a staff member.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we take a second that Isabella literally still looks hot? And then there's me, with like a rat's head.
You look cute, stop! You look good, your hair looks cute.
I need to copy your hair tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do this again tomorrow because it really keeps it out of my face.
I tried, but clearly we didn't get very far. Yeah. But yeah, that's the vlog for right now.
Look at this, and this ain't Corona, I don't know what is. But yeah, so we have about 15 minutes until 21 starts, and then after 21 we have about 30 minutes to an hour before Maroon starts. And then
hopefully we won't be experiencing this for Maroon 5.
But at least for about this. It could be a lot worse.
It could be a lot worse. We actually have air to breathe because, you know, she's gonna throw up.
I was really gonna be sick. So, yeah.
Okay, nobody, it's about to start. Okay, it's about to start. I finessed some free water. Because I said, give me water, and they gave me water.
We did. Yeah.
We're vibing up in here.
It's hot.
And we're ready for 21.
This chopper got an M, I'ma rock out, rock out. When it's time for smoke, they gon' cop out, cop out. It's AK-47 made in Moscow, Moscow. All these dead bodies got me seeing strange things. Both sides of the gun, I done dealt and felt the pain. Drive by now, we the walk up gang. I come from the
city, yeah. Trooper rocks the club, we do not make love, yeah.
Music Midtown, and and it's 11 and we're tired and my voice is gone, and Kirsten said she looks like, well, right now she looks like a ghost, but but I'm sore, my body hurts. But
just let me know when you're done.
Okay, get ready. Lane just went to go get us chicken biscuits for breakfast. And Alex is driving us to Music Midtown again in a little bit. And we're gonna get up and get ready. But yeah, that's what's going on right now. I'm not sure why.
Hey!
Hey! All right, we're getting ready for Music Midtown Day 2. Say hey! And that's what we're up to. Yeah, sunscreen. Stay not burnt, my friends. There's my girl. Hey, girl. Hi. All right, we're going to do a fit check.
Son?
Fit. Roll it. I don't know from Lane's closet. I don't know if Rob was giving me, yeah,
all right.
These are from Zara.
Zara. Okay, good. Lisa, what? Go right now.
Hollister, TJ Maxx, literally like 5 years ago. And, yeah. Music Midtown.
Hell yeah. Go, Lane.
My skirt's from Amazon. My skirt's from Urban.
Beautiful. Aww. Alex wants his fit. Go, Alex.
This is from online. This is from Lucifer. And these are from Abercrombie.
Beautiful.
And these are from Nike Limited Edition. 1-800s.
Sorry.
My top is from Lane's closet, but I'm pretty sure it's from Urban. My shorts are from Target. They're also Kirsten's. And I braided my hair. My earrings are the same ones I wore yesterday. They're from my mom's store, Richmond Hill. And yeah, that's what's going on. All right, day 2.
Hey-ya.
We're walking in right now, and the first person we're going to see is Taylor Fry. She starts at 3:30.
They don't like her, but I don't really care because I love her music.
But yeah, we're going right now, and it's what time? It starts at 3:30. It's starting right now. We're just running a little late. It's okay. Cool. It's chilling. We're gonna hear it all.
We're excited.
We're excited. It's humid, and it's gonna rain today, but we're manifesting that it won't.
Yes, ma'am.
So yeah, that's the dealio. All right, guys. So we pulled out the ponchos. It's really not raining anymore, but it was raining for 5 seconds. But it was a lot of rain. That's why we brought these out. Like, it was a lot of rain. So now we're waiting on Megan Thee Stallion to come out in about like 45 minutes.
Guys, we lost Wayne.
Wayne's up there with Mace. But yeah, so we're just chilling, waiting on Megan Thee Stallion. All right, update to the vlog. The rain stopped. Kirsten still has her poncho on. I put my glasses. I think these glasses were on last time too. But literally, look at the crowd. Like, big vibes. Mace, you want to be in the vlog?
Hey, vlog.
Hey. She's right there.
Hey, Lane. Okay, bye. Hey, 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 bye. Hey